In this video, we're looking at the Cricut Maker and the iron-on transfer functionality. So we have our logo here that we want to put onto a infant onesie. So you can see, you can rename that to whatever you want. We're using the iron-on heat transfer here vinyl. So we're rolling that onto the Cricut board with the roller. We then feed that into the machine and hit start. So we have sped this up here just for the sake of the video, but that will cut out through that iron-on transfer the text that we have. Now when that's finished printing, we need to use our weeding tools to peel all that back. So these tools are really important to make sure that you keep the vinyl stuck to the transfer that you need. We're pulling that all back and then pulling off the bits of vinyl that the machine has cut out for us. So there we go, now we've finished weeding. We have our image. Now we need to use our mini heat press. So we need to cut some baking paper. This just protects the fabric and the image. Now the heat press has three different heat modes. So it'll basically light up green when it's at the desired temperature. So it's easily changed. You just press this button here to go between 1, 2, and 3. And when it's at the desired temperature, those lights will go green. So you know you're ready to go. So then we take our transferred image and we use the mini heat press to push that vinyl down off the transfer onto the garment. And then we peel back the top transfer. And all of our vinyl will be stuck to the garment. We do put the baking paper back on and just give that one final run over with the mini heat press. That just makes sure everything is stuck down properly. And there we go. How cool is that? Really nice. So there's actually a little compartment that lifts up here so you can store away all of your little trinkets. Got a scraping tool there and our weeding tools. And even a little tablet holder at the top here. And you do have a section at the side here where you can put all your weeding tools or scissors to keep it all contained in the one area. So this thing is awesome and for me is a highly recommended.